I'm almost on the deck.
That's it. I'm running the show now. It's time to see what Jamie's friend can do.
Says who?
Says Emil, so sip it. Now clear out enough mercenaries that our buddy Masood can take over the ship. I'll let you know when you've bagged your limit.
This doesn't make any sense.
Fisher, I'm detecting multiple heat signatures, so shut the hell up and start the body count already. Have fun. I'll be watching.
Check your radar for their location, Sam.
Sounds like a party.
Okay, so what else?
Hang on. You need to prevent the crew from sending a distress signal.
The control tower.
Good idea. The communication antennas are right at the top. Think you can get up there and destroy them?
Okay, so
thank you. Good work. We managed to locate you.
What do I do?
You need to keep building up their trust. You cannot blow your cover now.
Lambert, they're asking me to clean up the place.
I know. I know.
Knock out gas inside a building can concentrate to lethal level. Rika, this can get very nasty.
That's the goddamned idea, Einstein!
I found the ventilation system. Seems like our friend the captain is a little bit edgy.
Fisher, your friend the captain has become a liability. Take him out before he does something stupid.
He seems to have escaped to the bow of the ship. Follow him there.
I'm going after him.
At the bottom?
Ilya, get the container out of the way. I said no.
Fuck. I'm getting shot at. Fucking A. All that fucking work.
Seems like our friend the captain is a little bit edgy.
Fisher, your friend the captain has become a liability. Take him out before he does something stupid.
He seems to have escaped to the bow of the ship. Follow him there.
I'm going after him.
Why would I? Who the hell is up here yet? Two shots left. I don't know where I have to go. All I know is that he said to get the container out of my way. Maybe I have to find them?
Look
wasn't showing up on the fucking map.
Seems like our friend the captain is a little bit edgy.
Fisher, your friend, the captain, has become a liability. Take him out before he does something stupid.
He seems to have escaped to the bow. Follow him there.
I'm going after him.
Okay. Don't ask me if I'm getting tired, because I'm not. Yeah, Did he go down in there?
My ship is not yours to take, terrorist.
Find her in a second.
The last guy has to be, yeah, he's up top. Because I remember I got fucking killed by him. He's the guy way the fuck down this way, I think. Except I just gotta walk that way a little more, I think. No, you don't.
Captain's gonna take the ship to the bottom, so you need to take care of him before he can do that. and you can extract.
I'm going after him.
Where is he, though? Gonna have to be down in the way, way bottom. But that's the only other place he could be. That's only another place. At least you'd think. Oh yeah, he's down here. Is he? That's the fucking thing. He's got to be in here. Where fucking else would he have got to? Fuck! You can't. As soon as you even try to get close. Right behind him. Try it again. What do I do about his fucking flare? He has some kind of oh, there he is. I can verify that's him. Do that. Like, is there a way? Fucking do this without failing? How in the hell? Hit the wrong button. realize what I have to do.
Sam, you're gonna have to get in behind him. Oh dear God, be careful, be careful.
There's no way he heard me coming. I've died so many fucking times because can't find a way out. This way. Okay. I better not get killed. So, I gotta...
Good work, Fisher. One of our allies, Masoud Ibn Yusuf, will take over from here. I need you elsewhere. We're going to Shanghai, you and I. There's a Pakistani nuclear scientist there who's selling some very useful information. We're going to meet with him and get that information. If he's lucky, we'll even pay him for it. I'll see you in Shanghai.
going to break into his office and steal his note from me. When we call you... Hey, hold it steady up there!